This is Bigstone Cree Nation territory. Of course, we all know today is a very historic event.
We are here today to sign the largest land claim settlement in the history of Alberta and one of the biggest settlement agreements in Canada.
Bigstone Cree Nation is based in Wabaska-Demeray in northern Alberta and includes the surrounding communities of Calling Lake and Chipewyan Lake, and until recently, Peerless Lake and Trout Lake. In 1989, and again in 2000, the Bigstone Cree Nation filed claims with the government that dealt with broken treaty promises dating back to the late 1800s. After complex negotiations, an agreement was reached in 2010. This is the largest claim settlement in Alberta's history, and it is unlike any other reached today in Canada, as it includes money for new infrastructure. It is an example of what can be achieved when partners work together.
To see that level of cooperation with such a diverse and large group, five different communities coming together to find a position that they can table with Canada and Alberta was extraordinary.
And I'm proud of those people that have been working on. A lot of them are gone. They're not with us anymore.
This claim settlement includes about $231 million from the federal government, extensive new infrastructure, and 140,000 acres of provincial crown land to become new reserve land. Alberta's contribution was key to making this unique settlement possible.
There will be new water and sewer distribution systems and a fire hall constructed in each community, as well as new schools in Peerless Lake and Trout Lake. These investments, complemented by additional infrastructure funding to be provided by the province of Alberta, will mean a real and sustained investment in the quality of life in these communities.
With this settlement, the outlying communities of Calling Lake and Chipewyan Lake finally have their own reserves and elected representation on Bigstone Cree Nation Council.
My grandfather wasn't given the proper land, and now we do have the proper land for the membership that we have there.
And now we have more land for our community. A lot of people have said that they are planning to come back to the community and stay.
One of the most unique features of this settlement is the creation of a new First Nation, Peerless Trout First Nation. Alberta provided 63,000 acres of reserve land for this new First Nation.
There's going to be new housing, new water, sewage systems, you know, new schools for each community. We'll be looking at a very state-of-the-art high school, which is very much needed in our area.
We're trying to become self-sustained, so with this new nation, it's going to give us a really big boost.
The children will have a better chance. We're trying to move forward from here, and hopefully in the future we will have a vibrant and prosperous community.
This is our chance. You know, we have one shot at it, and I'm sure we're going to do it right.